A very short story. Don't judge others. A 24-year-old boy, seeing out from the train's window, shouted, "Dad, look, the trees are going behind." Dad smiled, and a young couple sitting nearby looked at the 24-year-old's childish behavior with pity. Suddenly, the boy again exclaimed, "Dad, look, the clouds are running with us." The couple couldn't resist and said to the old man, "Why don't you take your son to a good doctor?" The old man smiled and said, "I did, and we are just coming from the hospital. My son was blind from the birth. He just got his eyes today." So, every single person on the planet has a story. Therefore, don't judge people before you truly know them. The truth might surprise you. Thanks for watching.